This historic place has a dark secret, but it might not be what you think. For many, many years, mining companies nearby used this area around these ruins as a toxic dumping ground. Thanks to private efforts in the National Park Service, this area is now being restored.